一部咧就係 Google 嘅 Smart Display 啦。咁可以見到佢咧就左邊係 speaker 啦，咁就呢度就係好大部分都係一個 display 嚟嘅。咁而佢呢個設計咧比較特別嘅，睇後邊。我見到有一邊咬出嚟啦，咁咧睇清楚啲，原來咧就係 Lenovo 產品。咁而側邊呢個掣咧就係可以咧遮住咗個鏡頭，咁咧就可以刪咗佢唔用。如果拍翻落嚟咁樣，個 camera 就唔用得翻啦。咁跟住咧。就有一個 volume 啦喺度啦，同埋咧就個microphone on 同 off 啦。咁呢個 smart display 大概點樣操作呢？好，拉咁樣拉去右邊咧，就去翻個個 main screen 啦。咁就 off 咗啦。咁然之後咧。就可以路換唔同嘅 wallpaper 啦。咁如果掂一掂佢，咁就可以有其他嘅畫面操作嘅。咁當然啦，因為而家太現場太嘈，好難用到Google Assistant 去操作佢。咁依家就可以見到一啲一啲操作嘅畫面。咁呢個就播歌啦，可以。咁樣拉上嚟咧，就會有一啲可以去教 speaker 大細聲啊，做多 disturb 啊，同埋有個 control panel。咁咧呢度咧就可以咧，甚至乎咧，如果你駁埋屋企嘅家電啊啲嘢咧，就可以做一個 home control 添。咁我依家就冇駁到，所以咧就示範唔到啦。咁啲 wireless 啊，大細聲啊，咁樣就可以一路教你到。咁樣出翻去，去翻呢個琴晚嘅語業咧，就仲有好多嘢可以做嘅。咁依份你唔講咧，亦都可以用呢啲嚟到幫你，譬如話教一啲alarm啊咁樣。咁樣佢就依家縮咗呢個鐘出嚟啦。咁啊，或者可以試下 check 天氣。咁就可以睇到依家 Mountain View 星期一至五嘅天氣係咩啦？咁睇下睇 video 啊！咁就即刻會播 YouTube 嘅片。咁就可以睇其他啦，揀其他嚟睇啦。咁除咗靚 Lenovo 之外咧，現場咧亦都有 LG 嘅 Smart Display 嘅產品。咁呢部就係LG 嘅 Smart Display 啦。咁呢部咧就同頭先 Lenovo 唔同咧，就係咧呢部咧就有翻兩邊嘅 speaker 啦。咁而個mon 咧就喺中間嘅，咁而啲掣咧就喺機頂，咁就可以見到係咁啦。咁後邊咧其實都係冇乜掣嘅，呢個就係後邊啦。咁基本上操作咧就係一模一樣噶啦，啲 interface 啊咁樣嗰啲嘢。咁呢個多咗個 reset 添，做咁亦都係有個 鏡頭蓋啦，咁啊冚住佢，等唔會有機會俾啲譬如 hacker 可能睇到你做乜乜嘢啊咁樣啦。咁而亦都有一個做咗唔開麥嘅掣啦。咁呢個就係 LG 嘅 Smart Display 產品啦。好啦，咁咧仲有一部嘅就係 JBL 嘅 Smart Display 啦。咁就呢部咧就比較圓啲嘅，你見到兩邊咧嚇就係圓形嘅設計嘅。咁啊，同頭先啊 LG 嗰部咧其實都差唔多。咁咧就啲掣咧都係喺曬機頂啦。咁又係有一個刪咗個麥克風嘅掣啦，咁就 volume 啦，同埋刪咗個鏡頭蓋嘅，咁就係又係兩邊喇叭啦，咁就 display 喺中間嘅。咁咧不過呢個後面咧就比較特別，因為咧就有翻自己 JBL 嘅 logo 嘅喺後面啦，咁你個 subwoofer 亦都喺度嘅。咁咧，依家咧就揾到一個相關嘅人士咧，就幫我哋試下呢、這個Smart Display 嘅。
Okay, talk to BuzzFeed. Okay, Google.Talk to King for a day. So these are both third-party developer built, not by Google, apps that are built targeting this, but will also work on a variety of the other services and systems available, so phones or Google Homes. Yeah, so this is... a game that's again built specifically to take advantage of the new range of UX materials that we are debuting on these smart speakers. So again, this is a third-party developer. Anyone can build this sort of experience once this all launches. And again, you can take advantage of the voice modalities or the touchscreen available.
就現場咧就係有咁多部嘅 smart display 啦，咁就你中意邊款咧就自己諗定咯，因為7月嘅時候出咧就有機會買到啦。